Hey, what's up? It's Becca. I think I just peed my pants. I logged onto my YouTube. I was like, hey, let's see what's up. Let's just see what's up. And I go to my channel, and I got 100 freaking subscribers. Are you kidding me? 100 subscribers? That's crazy! Girl, are you kidding me? That is crazy. Like, the back of your head is ridiculous crazy. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. Oh girl. Girl. Hold on a second. I'm going to have to redo my heart because I'm getting all crazy up in here because I got 100 subscribers. Yeah. I'm really glad no one's home because I'd be scared. You know, my family, I'm pretty sure. No, I'm not pretty sure. I'm positive they stalked my YouTube. What's up, family? How you doing? And, they're gonna see this and know what I do at home alone. And oh my god, 100 subscribers! Oh, that's crazy! I'm sorry. I just want to do a little victory dance. I am so happy. I have had a terrible week. And then, you guys, you go and make my day by... give me 100 subscribers. It's freaking crazy. Like, I just sit here and record myself and then go and edit it and do all that junk. And then there's like people like you and you and you and you that they get on their YouTube when they're bored and they go look at stupid, weird people like me. And they're like, oh, hey, you're kind of cool. I think I'm going to subscribe to you. Click. And then, girl, I got another subscriber, girl. I think I'm gonna pee myself.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. I have not been this hyper or this happy or this excited in like 20 million years. And I've only been alive 14. So out of those, I don't know what I'm saying. But anyway, the point is, you guys are crazy amazing. And I freaking love you because you're crazy amazing. And you just made my day and my week and my life and my year and my month and my... I don't even know what else, but you're freaking awesome. Remember that. You're amazing. Yeah. And I love you a lot. And I'm really loud and obnoxious, but I'm going crazy, guys. I know it's just 100 subscribers, but that's 100 more that I didn't have when I first started this. Like, it's crazy! Girl, did you realize that if I had a penny for every freaking person who subscribed to me, I'd have a dollar right now? I could go get me a Coke out of the vending machine. I mean, I have Cokes downstairs, but it's just more exciting to, go put your dollar in and be like, oh, A3, and then here comes out your little Coke, and you're like, oh yeah, girl, I got me a Coke. Yeah. Okay. So, you guys just bought me a Coke. I think that's pretty crazy. But, I look like a ghost, because the way the light is, and like, ooh. I just wanted to say, kitty galore. No, that's not what I wanted to say. I just wanted to say, thank you for being bored. I want to thank you for that. No, I want to thank you for, getting on here and watching my videos and liking them and supporting them and sharing them with your friends and, just everything that you do, even if it's not that much. Just clicking the subscribe button is a lot to me, and it means a lot because it can take places people... It can take places, people. Wow. It can take people places you'd never expect to see them go over the internet. It just means a lot, and I want to thank you guys, because it means a lot. It really does. I'm just so freaking excited. I feel like I'm about to cry. Actually, I'm on the verge of peeing my pants, but, you guys will be happy to know that I still have Golden Sweet whole kernel corn with no salt added. in my room still.
Pretty epic, right?
And don't forget the French style green beans, homie. What is a Thanksgiving dinner without French style green beans? And you know, Thanksgiving's coming up soon, so you gotta have the green beans and the corn and the turkey and the mashed potatoes. I got some of the essentials in my room. I'm gonna have me a little, you know, I'm gonna have me a Thanksgiving dinner with my carpet molecules and stuff. Girl, the back of your head is ridiculous. Just need to be careful. Make sure you wear your seatbelt. Don't go too fast. Don't text and drive. Don't do any of that stuff because it can really get you places you don't want to go. I love you. I'll see you guys later. Thanks for everything. I love you.